Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Mindplex Minigames, and 1.9 is out, and Mindplex has made Mindplex 1.9 and 1.8 compatible, but all minigames use the 1.8 combat system. Now, this isn't really big news, it's just like, yeah, they're keeping up with the times, but this has also caused a number of glitches. Like, for example, if you haven't already noticed, the fireball launching sound isn't being played when I'm double jumping. And there are other, like, noticeable changes here and there. Like, for example, the wither skeleton doesn't have its arms pointed straight out. Instead, the sword is pointed straight out and the arms are at their sides, which is very weird for someone who's been very used to seeing wither skeletons with their arms straight out. And also zombies, their arms are slightly pointed downward. But anyway, the biggest and by far the funniest thing about the 1.9 affecting Mindplex is Mindstrike. I mean, something happened with the texture pack which messed up all the guns. It makes it so on screen your gun is pointed backwards. Although most of all, it took everything the texture pack, every item in the texture pack, and it increased its size by like 4. And so it's pretty hilarious. I mean, the high explosive grenade is like a beach ball now. it's just hilarious. You guys have to see this. See, look at this. It's like 2 times bigger in the inventory. The armor pieces are still the same, but look at the size of the grenades. My gosh. And my pistol isn't pointing forward. It's pointing backwards, as if the barrel end was at the side facing you. Which would actually be like a great spy device. Like, if you ever get incapacitated. But other than the texture pack, there's nothing really different about the game. The guns are still the same. Okay, where's the last guy? No. If you guys hadn't noticed already, I am very good at this game. I produced a video on it a while back, but that's pretty much it. I play this a lot of time. I usually take out my anger for building a redstone device and one part of it just doesn't work and it's like, why don't you work? And I take my anger out here. So yeah, I'm gonna be bludgeoning my enemies with the other end of my PP Bison. Why do all the SWAT go over there? I mean, they got an entire map at their disposal. Guy. I'm sorry if I don't talk for a while, it's because I really need to concentrate on the game. But look at the size of the guns when they're on the ground. I mean, they're like 4 times bigger than usual. They're so big, in fact, that I can imagine this being placed on a light tank. Look at this, it's like it goes up to my chest on my Minecraft character. Like, what the crap? And I'm gonna buy a grenade buy some grenades next round so you can see how hilarious the grenades look. Ah, I almost got that guy. He must be she must be at very low health now. But anyway, the incendiary and the smoke grenades look like giant water jugs. like giant water bottles. And the high explosive just looks like a giant beach ball. And that is the biggest Molotov I have ever seen. Oh, they're not gonna make it. It's going off.
Terrorists win.
Kablooey. Okay. Get. Let me get an AWP. I'm not really as good at the AWP as some people, but thankfully AWP is pointing forward. Like the AWP and some of the rifles are pointed forwards. I was a lot better at the AWP back in the day. Yeah, you see? See there? In fact, it's actually much easier to dodge AWP shots when you don't have an AWP yourself. Because when you scope, then, because, like, yeah, it's super deadly and all, but when you scope, it, okay, when you scope, you move a lot slower than you normally would, which means it makes you a lot easier target for you to hit. I mean, for example, if you have a wide open space like this, and there's an AWPer down there, then you could take your pistol, you can go side to side, and you can jump up on stuff, and all while firing down the lane with your pistol at the people. And the better you are with the pistol, the more likely you're gonna have to kill them. So I'm gonna get an AK-47 and some grenades, so I can show you just how hilarious these grenades look. I mean, it looks like a giant beach ball in the shape of a grenade, for crying out loud. And the Molotov, it looks like a giant 2-liter bottle. And this one just looks like over a gallon of milk. Crap, there's an AWPer right there. Too bad I don't have a flashbang. Okay, I just barely avoid it. I was doing so well. Okay. AK-47. And some stuff. And the bomb looks hideous too. It looks like a giant large pizza box. Yep, there's a guy there. I'm just not even gonna bother with him. In fact, I'm not gonna bother with him. He's gonna camp here. Oh, there's a guy over there. Maybe he'll help.
I'm throwing a grenade.
You see the grenade? Grenades are giant. Oh, that guy is player tracker. He knew I was coming. He so totally knew I was coming. The heck? Oh. Sorry, I was the last guy alive and I was focused on some other thing.
We will defeat the mercenaries.
Oh, that guy has speed hacks. Who is he? Because once I post this on YouTube, I could put this in the Mindplex forums. It was omitted semicolon. So, just camp. Well, it took out one guy with a P250. You see what I mean there? Okay, we are being pwned, and that is not okay. So I'm just gonna tell everyone. Everyone camp at spawn.
We will defeat the mercenaries.
Look at the bomb. Oh, it also has a shield. Oh, that's for the planting effect. You know what? I'm actually gonna go damage this time. No one can see me. No one over there can see me. There's no one over there. Okay. Oh crap, there's a guy. Alright, I'm gonna run over here. What the heck? I mean, I had an AK-47, he was right in front of me. How did that guy not die? Jesus, game. Okay, where's our last guy? Oh, he's over the way over there. He could make it. Come on, guy, use your compass, find the bomb, kill the guy. Where is he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Come on, kill the guy, he's right there. Thank you! Now, this glitch for the texture pack in Mindstrike will only work if you're doing it in 1.9 again. Okay, two guys are going down below, but I'm gonna stay up top because we don't have very many reinforcements up top. Got two guys P250. Whoa. I'm gonna go down and get the bomb. Alright, good. That guy's taking out people with the AK. Oh, there's a guy over there. Got him. Alright. They were coming back for a little bit, but I think we got this. Look at the giant AWP. In fact, look at the size of a grenade. The size of grenades. They're just huge. I mean, the giant sizes have been around for so long, I've almost gotten used to them. But you gotta admit, they're flippin' hilarious. Wow. We were outnumbered, and we totally wiped him out. Oh my. I don't hack, guys. Okay. Yeah. Omitted, I just recorded you speed hacking. So, yeah. And also believe someone else had X-ray, because the one time where I came out here and the one guy was right there and he knew I was coming and fired the moment that I came up, that right there was obvious. AFK dude. Oh, come on, dude! I was gonna knife him! I'll knife you! I'll knife you in the back! See, how do you like knife fly? Oh, it's obvious I'm behind her! Ah. Okay. Where's the last guy on my team? Yeah, he's not. Unless... Yeah, if you're good at the game, and you have a default skin, then maybe you want to change your skin, because people could judge you as a noob. Unless, of course, you like to trick people.
Lock and load.
Yep, see? You got it totally speed hacking. Or girl.
Fire.
Grenades! Well, in any case, I was a glorious sacrifice for the advancement of my team. Okay, where are the other red guys? That guy is nowhere. They're advancing on your position. Be ready. Oh my gosh. Okay, whenever you're defusing a bomb and there are enemies alive, one guy defuses, the other people cover him. That's basic tactics, people.
Let's get this done.
You know, if we lose this round, I think I'm just gonna camp here in this door next round. But come on, dude, I was just doing something for the video. Do it for the video. Oh, this person is dead. Ah. Well, I killed one guy. I served my purpose. Our team's actually pretty good. Okay, I can get the Stayrog, but I don't have a gun. And the Stayrog is backwards. I'm shooting myself in the head. Cover me. Okay, guys. As long as I keep looking at the bomb.
Bomb has been defused. Counter terrorists win.
This is pretty much even. I mean, it's two wins, two wins. Both sides. This is gonna be a long and fun game.
Let's move out.
So I got to stay rogue, which is stay rogue is shooting myself inside the shoulder from the inside. It's inverted, because Minecraft science. Yeah, when you're right next to the bomb and it's planted, you don't have to defuse it all the time. In fact, in any case, you don't defuse before you take care of the people at the bomb site. You always get the enemies at the... If you're SWAT, this is pretty much a universal rule. If you're coming to a bomb site and the bomb is planted and there are enemies there, you always go for the enemies first and then defuse the bomb. Even if it means you aren't going to defuse in time. Because that means you deprive them of their gun next round. Okay, this is becoming slightly unbalanced. Now, I might leave this game if too many bombers quit. You see another bomber quit. Because honestly, the games where you build your skill the most are those evenly matched games. Oh, this person's dead! Okay, well, I did a good amount of damage to him. That guy couldn't even hit him. Terrorists win.
Get this done.
See, look at the giant guns. I almost got used to them. The size of these things. It just makes me laugh every time I think about it. And now the grenade looks like a giant beach ball. If I didn't kill that guy with the stay rogue, he would have died by the grenade. Okay, we got a rogue agent on the other team, but now he's dead. You know what? Because this game is so unbalanced now, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, so... Funny glitch in Mindstrike. It may not be around for much longer, so you should definitely try it out now. We'll be right back.